Or you have to grab your foot and put some oil on.